God is saying this to you right now. No matter what you are struggling with or going through at the moment, be it bereavement, divorce, health, or financial problems, don't let it stop you from being the best version of yourself. Because you are destined for greatness. Those things you have tried and failed. Now, go for it. Give it another try, and you will succeed. The mark of success is on you now. God is in control. You are marked for financial blessings that will turn your life around and that of your family for good. God has marked you to attract the right people who will not lead you astray. The people around you will be ordered by God. And in due times, God will remove those who will hurt your Christian faith and set you up for divine breakthrough. This mark on you will open doors in your life which has been shut against you. Doors of physical, mental, and financial success will open for you. Doors which you did not know existed. That mark you bear will put you before kings. The mark you bear on your body is going to pave ways for your breakthrough. The mark on you will keep evil away from you. And no evil eyes will see you or harm you. You are protected from the devices and plot of the wicked one. God is saying, you are guided into the right path. You are destined to arrive where you truly belong. You are marked for testimonies from all of your struggles and trials. You are marked to get access to much more than you are qualified for. You are marked for divine favor. God is saying, your steps are ordered from here on. Nothing stands as a barrier on your way of progress. Every generational curse will be removed from your life. The mark on you has exempted you from failures and letdowns. God is saying to you today that your prayers are heard, and your tears will be turned into joy. Your afflictions will be turned into hope and peace. You are marked and exempted from destruction. You are marked for a life of freedom from entanglement. You are marked for a life of peace, knowing that God is for you from here on. Today, go and keep your head up, looking unto a great future with bravery and confidence. Remain blessed. Amen.